I'm here to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the most gracious, the most merciful. And secondly, I'd like to thank my parents who also helped me to guide through me all this long process I've achieved. لكن waxaan door biday maadaama aan ogahay qofku waxa uu jecel yahay inuu maartay oo ahaado inuu wadi karo in aan wax kasta oo suuro gala u sameeyo si uu ugu guuleysto maartay Today as I'm speaking to you I'm a commercial pilot's license holder I'd like to thank all my parents, all my relatives, all my brothers and sisters in Johannesburg, especially my community who have helped me a lot to gain and achieve my old dream.
Brother, sharaf tan waxaan ugu yeernay nin dhalinyaro ah oo Soomaali ah oo meesha South Africa uga qalinjabiyey duuliyo nabadda yaaradeed aniga hadla yara aan ahay ehelka ugu dhow ehel hoose ah
waxaan leeyahay oo gabriyaya ولكن هذا هو هاي ان يكون هناك من يكون هناك من يكون هناك من
Basically, and if I can start from the beginning, and when I was young, I was in class 5 at the school. We have gone for a trip, and we have been taken to the international airport in the area, and we have been taken a tour of the aircraft. As I was always an ambition, and I was quite young to know where I'm supposed to be heading, we were taken to the airport to the aircraft and inside. And, we have been taken inside the aircraft and what happened is when people were being introduced inside the aircraft the captain was there to show us all the procedures entry and outside and I was quite impressed with the uniform and the kind of job they are doing so when people were leaving outside the aircraft I was the last person to go out from the aircraft simply because I loved the cockpit I wanted to stay there forever and ever But since you have to go through steps and go through a lot of means to come to become an achieve, to become a professional pilot, that is the day I made my decision. I remained behind. I said, oh God, please help me. I'll become one day a professional pilot.
Hopefully end up doing very big things and great things and great achievements with his commercial license. This is the first stepping stone for his career. So he will be embarking now on a very large challenge of trying to find the right airline and the right company to work for the experience that he will require now. I'd like to hand over to our chief flying instructor, who will brief you just very basically on what he had to go through to achieve this standard and the dedication that he has put in to get to where he is nowadays. He's achieved a lot in his own rights, but without you, he would not be able to do what he has accomplished. So you can be very proud of your son and your family.
Thank you. We promise to do so.
That's good. Excellent. It was very nice to meet you. Thank you very much for making the effort to come down and see us. Appreciate it.
Welcome. My primary, I went to secondary school. I focused quietly. I focused on the most important subjects, which are requirements for to become a pilot, which are geography, physics, and maths. I tried all my best. I achieved a good grades from high school. And as soon as I finished, I inquired about the schools in South Africa and in the world, and the most appropriate, which was nearer and most convenient, was getting a school in South Africa, which was a school called 43 Air School, which is regarded as one of the best schools in Africa. I enrolled there. It is in Port Alfred, South Africa, and the province is called Eastern Cape. As I was supposed to finish the first license with 4 to 6 months, I managed to finish within 5 months. After 5 months, I proceeded home for a visit. After that, because there is no traditional Islamic teachings there, it was hard a bit to sustain there and study and get all the things to get commercial pilot before being a Muslim there. And considering that, and through the knowledge of the parents and the relatives, we managed to get another school which will get a lot of relatives and get Islamic religion studies and the teachings from and traditions from Johannesburg and Gauteng.
South Africa, Gobol Kamida, oo magaalada leeyahay Port Alfred. Halkaas oo markuu dhowr bilood joogay oo ii sheegay environmentiga jooga inuu dhaqan ahaan iyo diin ahaan uu yahay dhul aad u liita. Marka dib ayuu ugu soo noqday waddanka Kenya oo deganahay oo ka shaqeeyo. Markii aan muddo joognay oo shaqadii dib u bilaabay oo maarta Kenya waqti ka wadayna, waxaan haddana uu aad ugu weli riyoonayay ama ugu fakarayay inuu waddankan oo teknolojiyadiisu sarayso xagga cilmigaas duuliyanimada inuu ku soo wareego. Marka waqti dambe ayaanu helnay magaaladan Johannesburg oo dad badan oo ay ku nool yihiin maaragtay communityga aan ka dhalanayo Soomaalida, waxyaalo badan oo maaragtay oo uu dugsan karo diinta iyo akhlaaqiyaadka iyo environmentiga ku kaalmeynaya ka jiraan. Sidaa daraaddeed halkan u soo marka la isu geeyay waxaa ku qaadatay waxbarashada 3 sano أنا أقول مرة والبو حنقول لي رجل جري مركي طبعا امتحانات أتكادان أما مارتي وقتي أذاك لودرو أما ما يلعب بدل وسفر أو جليو إنه سكوت ديو إن أو كا مرت اليو وح أو أصق مارتي جعل هذه مهنة هان ما دام أنا أقول عن دريم يو خوفك بالآن كاوح أو جعلي هاي أو كفكره أيوة وح ككيني كلام مركا إن بدن وادي رجال جري وحانا أبلن قاد جري إن مارت وح الله وحي دين عيق مارت كسابس عن مارت فوقها إيشك سو ديارنا يو qar waqti adag baan soo mar jirayo waxa dhaca kartay inuu hal saacadeenimo dulimaad leeyahay een hadii account-kiisu u marayaan aan dulimaadka loo galeen marka inaan isku xirxiro leeyman badan in aan soo gaarsiyo waqti aad u yar inaan account-kiisa lacag soo gaarsiyo oo maartay qoha aan dulimaadkaas u soo galo ama imtixaanadkaas u gudbo maartay marka ilaahay baa ku mahadsan waxaan kala aad u mahadcelinayaa ugu calinayaa Soomaalida dadka ehelka oo degan magaalada Johannesburg oo aad iyaguna u dhiri galiyay una kaalmeeyay moralkana u dhisay inuu maartay ninkaasu arintiisu ku guuleysto anigoo dawaarid ahaan ka maqnaay oo meesha ka fogaay oo iyagu maartay runtii uu dareemay nin gurigiisa joogo kale oo maartay reerka la joogo oo waalidkii la joogo walaalihii la joogo oo wax walba oo magaranaysa maartay nin lagu dhiri galay ku dhiri galay bal wax barashada ka sokow waxay ku dhiri galiyeen oo noqdo nin moraal leh oo dad leh oo maartay yaani ka xishooraya dadkiisa hortiisa inuu dib u dhaco oo meelays ka maleenin u gaar marka iyagana aad baan ugu mahadcelinayaa qadaarna ficilna waa shaqadu adag laakiin waa shaqaar isleenahay waddanka Soomaaliya maadaama waxa weeye waxyaalo badan kala daateen haddana aan rajaynayno in dib loo dhiso waddankii qayb ka mid ah in uu ka qayb qaadan doono ayaan rajaynayaa waxaan ka codsanaynaa hay'adaha ku maartay ku shaqada arrintaas inay garab siiyaan inuu aqoontiisa iyo magaranaysa mihnadiisa uu ku sii wato anuguna da inta waarid ahaan magaranaysaan qaban karo waan qabtay inta dhimana diyaar baan u ahay nolosha inta ka dhiman maartay dadka magaaladan jooga Johannesburgna aad baan ugu mahadcelinayaa waxa weeye asaga iyo guud ahaan dhalinyarada Soomaaliyeed oo waxbaranaysaba siday aad ugu gacan qabteen community ahaana maartay runtii u taageereen waxaan ku boorinayaa dhalinyarada yaryar oo kale nin walba mihnada uu jecel yahay wax ka qaban karo inuu aad waqt u siiyo waddankeena dhismo u baahan yahay haddana dhismo u baahan yahay in wax garana unba hawsha wax ka qayb qaadan kara marka waxaan jeclaan lahayn in aanan noqon dad caala oo gacanta horsade aan noqono dad waxa weeye inta yar haysta ka faa'iideysta oo waxa weeye maartay yaani kaalintooda ka soo bax maartay aad baad u mahadsantiin
Lanseria Flight Center, of which I managed to progress to commercial pilot's license course there. It took me around 2.5 years to 3 years to complete all my studies there. And as I'm speaking to you today, I'm a commercial pilot holder, which I'm allowed and I'm approved to carry passengers and cargo to all major airlines in the world. Zulu Sierra Papa X-ray Hotel. Flight rules is Victor. Type of flight is Golf. Number is 01. Type of aircraft Charlie 172. Weight type is Lima. Equipment is Victor Oscar Stroke Charlie. Departing from Lanseria at 0900. November 090 is the speed. Sure, no problem. 0905. The level from the city will be altitude 064. 064. Flight levels. I'm routing direct to Hotel Bravo Victor. And direct to Hotel from Hotel Bravo Victor, flight level 85 to Rustenburg. And from Rustenburg direct to Golf Alpha Victor, flight level 075. And from there, Golf Alpha Victor will be going to Heidelberg Airport. Yes, we're going to make a full stop there. Will be altitude. Are you supposed to, is it? The special rule says around that place 7,000. Total flying time is 0200. Alton is Fernanachem, FABV. Operator is Skyhawk Aviation. It's 011. Mobile phone for the 1 minute. Mobile phone for the PIC is 0728 41 71. Have you written 71? Hello, 4171 79. No touch and goes. Rustenburg will be overhead. Definitely goal for Victor, and we'll be making a full. Such a risky, please make it normal. Can I cut? We cut. Yeah, but what is the nearest option I can cancel with? Or Altam International, can I cancel with Lanseria? Please let me cancel with Lanseria, it's even easier. Endurance is 0500 and persons on board is 003. And no emergency radios, no survival, no dinghies. Aircraft color markings is white and red markings. And Remax is first aid kit and water. And the PIC is M. Hassan. Hassan, yes, HA Hotel Alpha Sierra Sierra Alpha November. For Papa X-ray Hotel, thank you very much. Okay, Jill.
Larson said he's getting today. He's referred to as a professional Larson. Going with that, you require a lot from a pilot of that stature, and while he's achieved that, he completed his training on our multi-engine Duchess, where we went through we simulate a lot of emergencies that can happen, and he's done very, very well. I don't know if you guys have any questions. questions about the training, I'll be happy to
answer. Mr. Awale.
Hi, BJ.
Yeah. This is my uncle also, Mr. Abdul. And this is my dad, Mr. Mahmoud. This is my brother, Awil. I'm Shakur. This is my young two sisters. And this is the director of the school, Ian Dyson. This is Mr. Ian Dyson, the director of the school.
Thank you.
And this is the Joshua.
We are giving because the, you know, the other resources, the people, they can't steal it.
Yes.
But the knowledge, nobody can steal it.
Yes.
And another way is guiding the other group. They're at home and say, this is what I have achieved from outside. And this is the standard I come with it. So I think it can be good learning example for the others. For your school, we are thanking you to give him this opportunity. And we are seeking all the time. We are communicating to you because, you know, this one now is the first step of the life. So we need all the time to support him, yeah, to achieve in the market, because now, as you say, he's facing the challenges in the market now.
Yes.
Yeah, because this now, you give him the keys, but to use the keys, it's another money challenge now.
It's over, and but we make sure he will also represent your school.
Yes, sir.
And once he is success,
yes,
I'm sure we'll direct the others to join your school. And we still need, maybe we'll send the young generation to come and learn from here. And we still need your guidance. Any of his question.
Yes.
We are not in your sector.
Yeah.
We are coming from different sector.
Yeah.
But we are still in the same boat. Business is always connecting one another.
Absolutely.
So thank you very much. And we are proud of him also. And it will go long way. Also, when he sees success, it's your success also.
Correct. Thank you.
So,
very much.
We keep in touch, and any necessary guidance while he is away, we still need you to support him also, to continue supporting. Thank you.
trying to tell other people is, in case you have a dream, wherever where you have a dream, oh, you always you have to work hard. As long as you work hard, you will achieve your dream. This is what I'm trying to tell the message to all the youth. Thank you very much. Jazakallah.